It's a kind of reggae, but pretty dark, so enjoy it. It's called the Traveling Song.